I just want to take a moment, because I have to give a shout out and recognize. You know how in TV shows or in newscasts they say hair provided by or wardrobe provided by?
Yes.
My wardrobe tonight is provided by Dance and Feeling co-owner Randy Dietz. And I told him it's always a good night when I can get into Randy's tuxedo. Heather, back to you.
Thank you, Mario. All right, we're halfway through. You guys having fun? All right, spoiler alert. I'm giving you the spoiler alert. In real estate at Textron, and his professional partner, Briana Crowley, are dancing the East Coast Swing. And Al says he hopes that you're going to have fun, which I think you're already having. And he also wants you to put money in his jar. Give him a round of applause. Here we go.
Certainly. And you brought your own tens and you played to your strength and the lipstick. I mean, it looked from up here like you've wanted to do that your whole life in front of people. So.
He was singing?
Yes.
Wow, that's even more amazing.
Yeah, you got the microphone there, right?
I do have a microphone.
That's incredible.
That's awesome. So tell us how you felt about it.
I had a lot of fun. I was a little nervous. Brian did a great job, choreography and the whole thing, and building me up and stuff, so it was great.
Not nervous at all, so that was great.
I'm behind the glasses, no one could see me.
Could you see out though?
I could, it's dark, but I can see.
It must have been a blast working with him, huh, Brianna?
It was definitely a blast, and he was adamant about singing and doing the Elvis. And
I think Las Vegas is calling. If you need another gig, would you be up for? Launch your career, a new career?
I don't know how much money I make. It was different my day job.
Excellent job, both of you. All right, let's hear it for number 6 of Casazza and the lovely Briana Crowley. If Elvis is your favorite star, make sure cheers are nice, but you gotta put money in his jar to support Mentor, Rhode Island. Heather?